already spoken in His word. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. And anytime somebody comes and tells you something that is not in line with the word of God, you understand you don't have to accept that, my friend. Because if God is going to talk to you, He's going to tell you something that is in line with His word. Amen. And many times people don't understand it and they mean well, but sometimes they come and they give a word to somebody and tell them,